New tonight, thousands of fans packed the Xcel Energy Center just to see Justin Timberlake perform. He performed there tonight. But some fans say they got ripped off. This group of girls said StubHub double sold their tickets. When they got to the arena, the other person who bought the same tickets had already gone in and had their tickets scanned. Therefore, they couldn't go see the concert.
He's like the love of our life, and it sucked because we were super excited and we paid $500 for these tickets, and it was really disappointing to figure out that we couldn't get in.
I'm sure they were heartbroken. The Xcel Center says there were a few people who had this issue tonight. They said it is a good reminder to buy your tickets directly from the box office.